What up, y'all? What up, y'all? So, it's near Christmas, and I've just picked up my kids, and we're about to go to the post office right now to mail out your merch. You know, got the S line. You know, it's coming in the red, black, and yellow. You know, I want to thank everybody for the support. We wouldn't be where we are without the people. But most importantly, I got my son behind the camera, and I got my daughter, too. And there she is. Come around. Over here. There she is. Come. Anyway, so I just wanted to talk about, you know, how the brand started. So it started about 2018, you know what I mean? That's when it actually came into fruition. But before that, before I had my kids, I was always, you know, you young and you want to stay fresh. I was spending a lot of money on clothes. Like, as you do at that age, in my 20s, you know, you spend a lot of money on clothes. And when I started having kids, I was like, man, I can't even do that no more, because there's things that, you know, you needed to do. You know, you want to spend money on diapers and you want to spend money on this, that, and the third, you know what I'm saying? So I was like, man, I got to drop this habit, but I still wanted to get fresh. So I started looking into other little brands, you know what I mean, to get fresh. And I thought, man, I could do this and get my own brand popping, because I believe, you know, you could still look fresh without spending a lot of money. And the money that you know, if you have the money, you can put it into other investments, like, you know, real estate, buy a house, and, you know, securing the future for your kids. You know, get life insurance. If you don't have life insurance, that's your future right there. You want to get your life insurance, you know what I'm talking about? So, yeah, that's really one of the reasons why we started. But anyway, without further ado, we're going to go to the post office, and we're going to send out your merch. And, yeah, if you need anything, DM us at Spo Clothing. Stay positive, enjoy life, baby, baby.
I don't want to mess this up. Could it be too much to say I'm in? Deep in, swimming in my feelings.
Another thing, right, is growing up, right, there was a lot of local businesses around me, but I was never really encouraged to, you know, to rock with them like that, you know. So I think it's very important that we show our kids, like, you know, I always got to look for a job, you know what I'm saying? It's important looking for a job and going to school and, you know, and all that. I'm not trying to minimize the importance of that, but, you know, that you could always create your own job. You know what I'm talking about? Like, you know, them seeing me doing what I'm doing, even though it's not at a bigger scale, but it gives them hope. You know, hopefully they can pick up from wherever I leave it off at, and then they can get into something bigger. But it's just very important that we have, you know, we're self-sufficient, especially in these times here, man. You know, it's very important that, you know, our economic game, you know what I mean, the credit game is on lock in, and all of that stuff, you know, being a good role model, and, you know, as far as financial management and, you know, just doing our own things, as a community. And I also want to thank people in the community for rocking with us. When we started, I didn't think people were gonna rock with us like as much as they do now, but, you know, as you can see, the orders are growing and everything is popping. So I want to thank y'all, and you know, don't be ashamed to start small. You know, start with what you have and just build it up on, you know, as you go. So yeah, we're pulling up to the post office now, and we about to do our thing.
Let me give you this thing we are wanting. I could be your girl, sugar dumpling. And if I come on, la 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 la, oh yeah, shame me, cha cha cha. Wanna have my body bending over anytime and anywhere. I just can't let you go.
Yeah, look good. Let's see the front.
Ooh!